This band has got more pedigree than Crufts, so I'll leave you with it. I'll let you enjoy the sounds of Hipkiss!